Raja from Manassas asks, is there a theoretical maximum life for an orbiter, or can it just be serviced and used over and over? Are there any plans to build a new orbiter to replace Columbia?
Well, actually, the orbiters were designed to fly 100 times, so we still have a lot of life left in our orbiters. And we are not planning on building a new replacement orbiter. All our focuses in that regard are going to be develop a new space vehicle that will allow us to go to the moon, Mars, and beyond.